You may have noticed some delays in traffic up in the city of Columbia. The Solid Waste Division says they're experiencing delays in collection due to staffing vacancies paired with a heavy leaf season. The division says there's a 30% employment gap in the city's public works department, and there's been difficulty recruiting new employees. Fewer employees mean less equipment on the streets running those collection routes, which means delays are inevitable.